West Bengal is famous for Durga Puja all over the world. The grand pandals of the state are breathtaking. But the most important element of the grand Durga Puja of the state are its idols.
And Kumartuli is the place that gives life to this breathtaking idols of Devi Durga. Hello, welcome to USly. I am Debarati and with me is Ronald behind the camera. And today we are here at the famous Potter's Quarter of North Kolkata, Kumartuli.
The Kumartuli is situated in the Shobha Bazar Sutanuti area of North Kolkata. It is believed that the British East India Company allotted separate quarters for the company's workmen that acquired the work-related names such as Suripara or the place of wine sellers, Kollotala or the place of oilmen, and Kumartuli the potter's quarter and so on. While most of the artists around Kolkata, which was then known as Calcutta, started vanishing for various reasons, the potters of Kumartuli managed to survive with the help of their excellent skill of pottery.
The Ganga has always played a vital role for the potters, and with the clay from the river beside their house, the potters started making pots in the beginning to sell it in the Sutanuti Bazar, which was later called the Bada Bazar. That's another hot spot of Kolkata which we will try to show you some other time. And today the potters, they make all kinds of idols, not just pots but all kinds of idols, and we have shown you how beautiful they do their work and they are just expert in it. Today Kumartuli makes its beautiful idols not only for our state, but it also exports its idols to all over India and abroad as well. You can see the idols behind me and they are just getting dressed up. This is the season for the idols to get dressed up and it looks so beautiful. They are on full swing, they are working on full swing.
Not just before Durga Puja, but Kumartuli is busy with idol making throughout the year. You can visit the Kumartuli very easily from any part of Kolkata. Just take the metro to Shobha Bazar Sutanuti or take a cab to the place. We will also leave the location of the place in the description box below. In order to click pictures or shoot a video, you have to pay a nominal charge to the association and you can get the permission very easily.
Thank you.
So I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you did, then don't forget to like it, also share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel. And if you know some interesting facts about the famous Kumartuli, then do share with us in our comment section below. Until next video, see you soon, and it's a wrap.